What's going on YouTube? Back again with another video. As you can tell on the name of the title, apparently this is gonna be the last time y'all might see the wheels on the truck. I'm really gonna miss this setup. This was one of my favorite wheel setups on 24s, and the other ones that I would rock is the infamous wheels. And right now it's kind of deciding which route I want to go, 24s or 26s. So usually, like I said, if I were to sell this one, I'd go to 26s. And right now, basically, like I said, I did sell them. We might go here in a bit and take two of them. And the bad thing is I don't have stocks, so that's the bad part. So I gotta look for stocks that I could borrow or use or rent that until I get my new wheels. And right now I did find some infamous wheels. Like I said, this video might not go up until I get them. I'm not sure yet, but we are going to be doing a change on the wheels. I'm looking into the infamous wheels. I'm still going to have to get some wheels and tires if I do get them. So if I do get them, I will be posting the video. Either way, if I don't get them, I still will be posting it. But like I said, we are going to be trying to get some infamous wheels for the truck. And if I do get the infamous wheels, I'm still going to go with the 26s. But I want to have two spares just in case I ever get a flat. I'll have two spares of rims that look nice and stuff. So no big deal there. But that's where we're at right now. This might be the last time, like I said, you see them. Let me go ahead and flip the camera and show you what they look like and then the condition there are. So let me go ahead and do that. So they don't really have too much on the wheels. Like I said, I am gonna miss this setup, but like I said, time to go a different route. I was gonna sell them. I didn't think I was gonna sell them this quick, but you know, when they shoot you an offer, it's too good to pass. You gotta sell them. So like I said, we did. Like I said, I still don't know which way I'm going, either the 24s or the 28s. We are gonna go 28s later, but that's are the two routes I'm going right now. If by any chance I don't get to get the infamous, then we're gonna go jump on the 26s. So when we do take off the wheels here in a bit, like I said, we might just be taking off either the front or the rear. Don't know which ones just yet until I get some stocks, like I said. Once we do take them off, we'll see what route we want to go, and hopefully it doesn't look too bad on stocks. I tested some out before, once when somebody was gonna buy them, but they never end up going through. So now that they are, we'll go from there. But I'll make a video once we're starting and take them off and go from there, so I could see one last clip of them. So it is the next day. We are taking off the 24s. We are gonna put the 20s that I used to have, that I also sold, but I still have them. Sold them to one of my cousins. So he said it just to keep them until he gets some tires. So what I'm gonna do is just take them off, put it on jack stands, and just put this one just in case if it does slower, it's on still on wheels, so it won't really hurt it. Not really gonna drive the truck as much until I get some wheels, like I said. So let me go ahead and flip the camera and show you the other ones that the bro let me borrow until I get some wheels. So right here we got some 24s. I am just borrowing those until I get my wheels put on and tires. So we're still shooting, deciding which ones we're gonna get, but we are using those, and I have another friend that's gonna let me borrow some stock. So those are just gonna be temporary on the truck until I get the wheels and tires, and I will keep y'all updated if which ones I end up going with. So right now we're gonna do those. So for now I'm gonna lift the truck, take them off, put this one and put it on jack stand, so that's where it's gonna sit. So for now let me go ahead and do that. So this is how the truck sits for now until my friend lets me borrow some stocks just to throw on it to set it down. For now it's just gonna sit like this. I got it on jack stands, that just in case if it goes down. Not that it shouldn't, but, and I left the jack under just for extra support, but it will work. Right now we got the bros 24s just until I get my wheels, like I said. But I need to throw on some stocks. That's the only thing that sucks about not having stocks. And also on the front, the only thing that sucks too, you can't run 17s when you're on a 2-inch lowering spindle. If y'all don't have it, or y'all do have it, keeping that in mind, y'all can run 17s in the front, maybe 18s and up. So that's what sucks. But like I said, that's how the truck's gonna sit for now. We'll see, depending what we do. If I do end up getting the rims, I'll make it for another video so y'all could keep an update and go from there. But like I said, we have a little change of plans, how we were gonna get the truck tuned and stuff. Now that we're getting the wheels, I didn't think I was gonna sell my wheels that quick. It's a little bit change of plans, but like I said, everything happens for a reason. And for now, we're gonna go drop off the other wheels that I got in the car, 24s, and we'll pause this video from there and see where it picks up.